Hello, my name is Sausage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last episode, we again heard all about the previous quest we did. Turns out now that there are some thieves who stole a relic. One of them is the brother of one of the guys, the red-haired dude, so I recruited him to be, or asked him to be my assistant on this one. We did all of our free time, so I am going to go into instruct manually. And then we're going to do the battle in the third week for the quest. Instruct. Metal God, Hubert. So who needs it the most? Hubert is close. Edelgard is not. I'll probably skip her.
All in hand. It's all in hand.
Death.
Perhaps I've been well taught.
Yeah, now you like me. You're in. Other times you said you were gonna straight up murder me. Like, literally. Ferdinand. Yeah, so I can now.
I am beginning to. I appreciate your coat.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Tell me if. How I'm back. Tell me.
Speed. Restore. Nice. Probably need that, because you're going to be my only healer going into this next battle. Bernadetta. Actually, do I have a backup healer? That would be nice. E-E-E-B. He wants to be a backup healer, I think. So I need to train Casper next. So he could be my backup healer. Because I think that's what he wanted to be. You know, he might actually get that this month, if that's what he wants to do. Group task, I'm tired of flying. We're gonna pick weeds. Actually, no one's good at this? Oh, you are. Support level, what? CB. What does that mean? C with a little. CBA?
Tell me something.
Pretty soon, I'll have eaten everything they have to offer in the dining hall. Keep eating the same boring meals, you should try cooking something new.
Makes sense to me.
Cool. Ooh, that's a lot of motivation. Man!
Professor!
focus on... No, I want you to have faith.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, no problem.
Look, Professor, we did great!
Thanks.
I'm getting it.
Okay. Nice.
I'm closing in on expertise.
So he is healing magic now. I need to remember that. And Petra can... I need to equip a bow to Petra. Or at least have her carry a bow. We're gonna explore one more time. Because I don't want to battle here. Seminar, explore. Clearing the way. Bandit spotted. How do I do that one? Or is that... Are both of those the same thing? Constant training regiment. How do I do that one? Oh, I didn't do that last week. So let's go to Seteth.
You. How are you managing the Sword of the Creator? No problem.
Do I have to do sword training? Or... I'm confused as to what he wants me to do. Did I not train with him last time? I thought I did.
Practice yields with... How are you managing this sort of...
Why did that not... Head out to the battlefield. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay, I didn't waste a point, but... I definitely want to... dine. And... Okay, so first... I'm only a couple points away from getting another professor level.
Right.
My fellow students have called me dour. They say I should joke around more often. What's the point of that? Help settle people's nerves. Humanize. Some people just like a good joke. Oh, whatever. Number of adjunctants. Master classes, what? Once you reach, you can assign an adjunctant to follow a unit into battle. Follow-up? Occasionally it's a follow-up attack. Guard. Okay. Okay, so how do I get white and red? Cultivate. Seems exciting. I don't really care about fishing. I could fish, but it bores me. Today's special. So I only have Edelgard. Anyone else? Is Ferdinand on my team? Why do I care what his... Oh, can I recruit him? Where is he? Petra? Hold on. Oh, is it because he's on my temporary team? No?
The coffin of Saros in the hole. Instead, it held.
He's not on my team.
The coffin of. Instead.
Why do I care what his, Why do I care what his. Whatchamacallit is? I'm confused. So again, it's only Edelgard, so I'm going to ignore... Oh no, Ferdinand's my, I'm stupid. Man, I don't know, he's my Lance guy. I don't know why I have him confused with someone else. Okay, I'm sorry when I said that last episode that I have no idea who he is. So let's go Petra, Casper, Petra and Casper. Let's find something that Petra and Casper both like. Beast meat tempoyaki. Man, I'm hungry now, too.
Ah, I can eat so much of this stuff. My stomach's growling just thinking about it.
I would be liking that greatly.
See if I can get him with this training. In the worst case, I think I'm going to give him a gift if this doesn't work too. So we're going to go Ferdinand. I think you're one level too low, but we're about to find out. Man, come on, you're really wasting. You lost the first round? What was that? Bro.
The coffin of Seraph instead. Exactly what I hoped for. Exactly what I hoped for.
Okay. Now I guess I'm gonna try training with Gilbert. I can find him. Literally, right?
I may have slowed.
What do you do? Heavy armor. I will take it. Okay. Now I will likely do the battle after this week's instructions. Edelgod, you want no axes.
I'm improved.
Hey, fail. Ferdinand, you suck.
I appreciate.
Oh, that's why you're worse than Edelgod. Finally, I'm perfect.
I'll get it next time, too.
And Petra. Swords.
I have understood. You are... Your guide...
Nice. Too perfect.
I have understood. I work to...
Oh, I still have one more? Oh, I can do five now. Oh. Oh, I got that with my perk from the other thing. That's a shame. Okay, I knew that now going forward.
Teacher.
Okay, you can go cavalry. You do like riding. Leone's birthday.
Thanks.
We finished.
Lovely.
Sagittae. Okay. So we are definitely going to battle, but first I am going to armory item shop. So let's sell. Permanently increases magic by 2. What? Steel axe claws. I thought I had a. Oh. Permanently increases strength. Okay. I need to give some of these things. Byleth. You do not need this. Oh, I don't need to sell. Do I just go to... Blacksmith, repair. Smithing stone, 3. I have another steel lance. I have a better steel axe. I have another mini bow. Oh no. I probably did have another mini bow. Steel sword. Okay. I mean, what do I have? Forge 1. Mini bow plus. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that right now. We're going to battle. Which one is the... Oh, I have 2 quest battles. Oh, okay. Maintaining your training and clearing the way. So I have to do both of these. And they take an activity point. And I... Oh! Man, I can only do 1? Are you kidding? Do I not have enough time? Ugh. Did I mess this up this week? I didn't... I think I can do this anytime. Let's do maintaining your training first. So I think I can pick that up next month because some are... Did I mess up my video capture? No. I keep having that problem where I think that it's not recording, but that's only because it's silent. Replenish 4 battalions for 113 gold. Yes. That seems fine. Support. How do I use this? Use this like now. Spirit dust. You have to use it in battle. Okay, I'm just not gonna worry about that right this second. Is there anything you really need? Shields do anything? Oh, you can... Does that mean you can use it right now? Oh, okay. Edelgard. Trade. To... Dorothea. Spirit Dust. So you have Steel Axe. The one who can use the bow? No, it's Petra. Okay, that was everyone. Yeah, I don't want to use this sword of the creator in this battle. So let's fight. Rout the enemy. All of your units fall in battle. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't take the whole freaking half hour, but it probably will. Okay, so there are enemies. There and up there. So
put me in there.
So let's do over here.
Stay focused.
Are you in harm's way? And put you in harm's way. Nope, putting you right there does no good. Learned that.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Ferdinand.
I'm on it.
You are interesting. So you're going to be able to attack up front.
Oh no.
As you wish.
Petra.
I will get the victory.
No. You wait there.
That's my cue.
You wait there. And you
battle
are not going to do that. You can hide in the bushes. You'll be an easy kill. Are you attacking? Okay, where's my boy? You. What am I doing? Oh, I didn't mean to catch that.
Flame Spirit, protect me.
You to have some more levels.
Here we go.
Dang.
Yeah, it worked.
Please cast it. Yeah. You gotta call them right now.
Knew you could do it.
Roses have thorns.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
A great help.
That was nothing.
Oh, come on, Kirk, man.
This was beneath me.
Nope, I need a little bit of damage. Didn't want you to go there.
What a jump.
Okay, you didn't go there. Actually, I want you in pilot to get to level 10. Some point.
Yeah. Anywhere I can hide.
So where are the rest of these fiends? Do you go out here?
Back to the fray.
Violus, level 10.
Okay. Another step forward.
She'll get to level 10 soon enough.
Right makes might, right?
Okay.
Pretty good, though.
I'm getting you up there, Casper.
Winning's always nice. I want to be up.
Oh, I could have moved him. Damn it.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
It's simple logic.
Damn, Casper?
What?
Why do you suck?
Only a fool challenges me. This kid. Didn't even enjoy it. Hardly worth my time.
Now you get a crit.
Those moves.
We all have level 10. Windhar, Ferdinand.
Bye.
done.
Oh, I guess Bible. Casper still sucks. You just got MVP.
Perfect for shutting yourself inside, don't you think?
Or do you always get it after they get MVP?
I'm glad you get it. With great weather like this, there'll be no one inside to bother us. I love feeling like I'm all alone in the world. Oh, that. Well, I guess I can tell you, Professor. My father's obsessed with money. He's only ever seen me as bait for a rich husband. To train me to be a good wife, he'd do things like tie me to a chair. I tried hard to do as he asked. Honestly, I did. But before I knew it, I just couldn't bring myself to leave my room anymore. I just had this overwhelming feeling of fear all the time. No matter how hard I tried, my father never thought I was good enough. After that, it was just constant scolding. He couldn't say two words to me without mentioning how useless I was. An unmarriageable girl. My life was isolated, to say the least. I wasn't allowed to play with other kids, let alone make friends. Soon, I stopped wanting that. I was happiest alone, but even that made him mad. And when he tried to drag me outside, I kicked and screamed so much, I seriously hurt myself. He's calmed down a bit in recent years. His constant torment was replaced with complete indifference. He mostly acts like I don't exist now. If you can believe it, I was basically kidnapped. My mother ordered an attendant to stuff me in a bag while I was sleeping. By the time I figured out what was going on, I was already here. For a while, I was sure I was going to die. But here I am. Look at me. Still breathing. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get you down talking like that about my past. Just forget everything I told you. There's no point in talking about myself anyway. Idiot! Oh, this is why everyone hates you, Bernie! What? No, it's not. Oh, Professor, how can you be so kind to me? I don't deserve it. I'm sorry. Please don't look at me.
My thanks.
Well done. You have my thanks.
A new path to tread.
As expected.
This is mostly what I use her as anyway. I don't want to do the mission yet, so I'll probably have this be a little bit shorter episode. So, thanks everyone for watching. My name is Sausage. I hope you're enjoying the playthrough, and please stay tuned for the next episode.